stopped by Jones. Foligno tries to speed the other way. Perry trying to catch up with him. Corey Perry. It deflects off Crosby, and they score! The puck went right to Dickinson.
Terrific signing by the Panthers. He's healthy and playing really well. Put out in front, and it squeaks in! Bobrovsky got a piece of it, but Dickinson gets the goal.
Got to catch up sometime.
That's right. The night crawler.
Well, not that bad. Here the puck picked off. Dickinson save. Rebound scores. Big rebound.
That is good. Nick Foligno looking light on his feet. Jason Dickinson. Dickinson scores! Jason Dickinson. Line actually had a plethora of opportunities in that game against Columbus. Boris Kachuk as well, and that's Jason Dickinson. The Hawks score again. It looks like it's Dickinson. The Maple Leafs. Blackhawks trying to sweep the two-game season series with Toronto this season. They won 4-1 in Toronto. Dickinson scores! Throw those hands. It was against the Kraken. Dickinson to the net. Rebound out to Phillips again. Anderson. Phillips, one-timer, Dickinson, score! Vlasic, flip to Nick Foligno. Vlasic takes the puck. Foligno, over to Dickinson, score! We are tied! The zone, Murphy for Foligno, line change for the Hawks. Turning up the heat on St. Louis, Zaitsev. Towards the net, score! Jason Dickinson just kept inside the zone. Struble drops his stick, the puck out to center. Colin Blackwell with another chance. Stops on a dime in the slot. A score for Jason Dickinson and the Hawks.
Crosses with Kuchdevich. Kuchdevich in front, right on goal, and a save by Soderblom. And Chicago a 2-on-1 the other way. Here comes Radish right in, and they score! Dickinson on a backdoor feed.
Near side, Gutman, drag, shoot, save made. Rebound sent wide. Now Dickinson, he shot, score! Jason Dickinson.
Well, like I said, just... I hope nothing serious with Nico Hischier. He's missed enough time.
Dickinson shoots, scores. There were bodies in front of net.
A takeaway by Dickinson. Across the line with Anderson. A toe drag, shoots. Score! Dickinson picks the corner, and the Blackhawks have the early lead.
Battling Jones, long reach by Seth Jones. Good play, separating the man from the puck and out of the zone. Now Joey Anderson from the wing. Dickinson scores!
Well, they've been on ice for a minute 20. Foligno rims it around. This is Philip Kurashev up to the line. Jones to the net. He scores! It's a tie game! Anderson, Dickinson, Johnson, off Shabbat, Dickinson with the poke at it, score! Jason Dickinson.
Off the faceoff and back out high, Vlasic for Korchinski, to the front, they score! Redirected.
Professional career.
And Slaggart, head to Anderson on a 2-on-1 break over the line. To Dickinson, shoots, he scores! Jason Dickinson off of a precision pass
to Jones. Little stop and start. Jones to the right circle. Tough angle shot block. Landon Slagger to the puck back of the net. To Anderson, fed it up the slot. Dickinson shoots. He scores! That's number 20 on the season for Jason Dickinson.
Mrazek was there, and now it stops it again.
I'd like to see Pellick shoot the puck in a good area. Guys are in front instead of passing it into the corner.
Here's Bedard with Dickinson to the goal. Connor Bedard got it there, and they score. Jason Dickinson on a 2-on-1.
I was happy for Eichel as well, you know, after everything he went through in Buffalo with the surgery on his neck and that whole old ordeal and coming here to Vegas. And
Bedard, net front, and a stop by Thompson, and then the puck ends
in the back of the net.